through this entire, you know, trauma from yesterday to today. He's innocent. He's an innocent man who just had to go to jail. He's a public servant and a good servant for his community. And so, you know, he's been put through a lot of stress, including cameras and TV and everything else. But he knows in the end that right will prevail and he will be vindicated in this case.
Now, obviously, the February 19th hearing then is done and over with because he posted.
Well, they'll have February 19th. We expect there will likely be an arraignment. That's a standard, very standard hearing, and most likely there will be documents filed which will waive his appearance for that hearing.
What's next?
Next is we're going to demand all the evidence, and they've provided us nothing today. I was in the court, and so we've seen nothing that substantiates these allegations. And the next thing will be we will demand for them to produce all the discovery, all the evidence, because we want to see exactly what it is that they say indicates that he's done anything. And the fact is that what they have is they have an accuser who's telling stories which aren't true, and that's our position. And we believe over time, as this case goes on, the truth will be worn out. It will come out, and that's going to be the truth.
And what does Mr. Larue do now that he is on unpaid leave?
Well, at this point, right now, he has to recoup with his family. He's a father. He's got children, and he's going to, you know, they're going to do the best that they can. Obviously, he understands as law enforcement. He understands the system, and he understands that you know, sometimes you have to go through it. And in the end, when you fight your way through it, in the end, we believe justice prevails, and it will prevail in this case.
Were you surprised by the arrest last night?
He was very surprised. He's been surprised by, you know, this whole turn of events. In fact, we believe that he would be brought back onto the force and begin his work again. And that's obviously what he's committed to, and that's where we want to